Rumours were doing the rounds that Kriti Sanon was approached for Baaghi 2 opposite Tiger Shroff. Now at the promotional event, reacting on the rumours, Kriti said she has not been approached for Baaghi 2.
I am not aware of the race, yeah. I have not been approached, so I don't know anything about it. As much as I would love to work with Tiger again, I've done my first film with him. We share a special bond, but I've not been approached for this one.
While the first film of the franchise, Baaghi, was directed by Sabir Khan, choreographer-filmmaker Ahmed Khan has been roped in to helm the sequel, Baaghi 2. Where Kriti is getting up for Rabta, Tiger will be seen in Mona Michael. Anna's report.